Good morning, students. Today we will discuss one important chapter, straight legs. In this chapter, first I will explain briefly some synopsis. First one, slope. If a line makes an angle theta with x-axis in the positive direction is called inclination and tan theta is called slope of the line. Therefore, slope m equal to tan theta. The slope of x-axis is 0. The slope of y-axis is not defined. If two lines are parallel, then m1 equal to m2. If two lines are perpendicular, then m1 m2 equal to -1. The slope of the line passing through A x1 y1 and B x2 y2 is m equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Next point. The equation of x-axis is y equal to 0. The equation of y-axis is x equal to 0. Next, slope point form. The equation of a line having slope m and passing through x1 comma y1 is y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. Suppose it is passing through the origin, then y equal to mx. Next, two point form. The equation of the line passing through a x1 y1 b x2 y2 is y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 equal to x minus x1 by x2 minus x1. Slope intercept form. The equation of the line having slope m and y intercept c is y equal to mx plus c. Next, intercept form. Equation of a line having x intercept a and y intercept b is x by a plus y by b equal to 1. Or the equation of a line passing through a, 0, b, 0, b is x by a plus y by b equal to 1. Next, normal form. The equation of the line which is at a distance of P from the origin and alpha is the angle made by the perpendicular with the positive direction of x-axis is x cos alpha plus y sin alpha equal to P. Next, the line AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. Slope M equal to minus A by B, X intercept equal to minus C by A, Y intercept equal to minus C by B. Next, the perpendicular distance from x1 comma y1 to the line ax plus by plus c equal to 0 is mod ax1 plus by1 plus c by root a square plus b square. The perpendicular distance from 0 comma 0 is mod c by root a square plus b square. Next, the distance between the parallel lines ax plus by plus c1 equal to 0 and ax plus by plus c2 equal to 0 is mod c1 minus c2 by root a square plus b square. These are the synopsis. Then we will go to the question. Question number 1. The equation of the horizontal line passing through the point 3 comma minus 2 is. See here, the horizontal line means parallel to x-axis. So the point is here 3 comma minus 2. So this distance is minus 2 units. So it is, we have one formula, or directly also can take y equal to y1. Here y1 is minus 2. Y equal to minus 2. Y plus 2 equal to 0. So option 3 is the correct answer. Question number 2. If the line passing through the points minus 2 comma 6, 4 comma 8 is perpendicular to the line through the points 4 comma 6, x comma 12, then x equal to, here they are giving 2 lines and 4 points here. This is I am taking A, B. I am taking CD. Now AB is perpendicular to CD. So if two lines are perpendicular, then what is the formula? M1 M2 equal to minus 1. M1 slope M equal to Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1. So it is 8 minus 6 by 4 plus 2 into CD slope 12 minus 6 by X minus 4 equal to minus 1. It is 2 by 6 into 6 by x minus 4 equal to minus 1. 2 equal to minus x plus 4. X equal to 2. So option 3 is the correct answer. Question number 3. The y intercept of the line passing through the points 4 comma 7, 1 comma 5. It is 2 point form. 2 point form line equation is y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 equal to x minus x1 by x2 minus x1. Here y minus 7 by 5 minus 7 equal to x minus 4 by 1 minus 4. It is y minus 7 by minus 2 equal to x minus 4 by minus 3. Minus minus cancel. 3y minus 21 equal to 2x minus 8. 2x minus 3y plus 13 equal to 0. Here they are asking y-intercept. Y-intercept equal to minus c by b equal to minus 13 by minus 3 equal to 13 by 3. So option 3 is the correct answer. Number 4. The equation on the line having intercepts a comma b on the axis such that a plus b equal to 3, ab equal to minus 4. So they are giving equations where convert into intercept form. First equation, x minus 4y equal to 4. That implies it divided with 4. X by 4 minus 4y by 4 equal to 4 by 4. X by 4 plus y by minus 1 equal to 1. Compare with intercept form, a equal to 4, b equal to minus 1. Verify the given condition. A plus b equal to 3. 4 minus 1, 3. 4 into minus 1, minus 4. It is satisfied. So, option 1 is the correct answer. Option number 5. If the sum of x and y intercept of a line, y equal to mx plus 6 is 8, then the value of m is. First, convert into intercept form of a line. So, it is mx minus y equal to minus 6 divided with minus 6. Mx by minus 6 minus y by minus 6 equal to minus 6 by minus 6. It is x by minus 6 by m plus y by 6 equal to 1. They are giving sum of the intercept is 8. Here x intercept is minus 6 by m, y intercept is 6 equal to 8. Minus 6 by m equal to 2. That implies m equal to minus 3. So, option 4 is the correct answer. Question number 6. If the lines 2x minus 3y plus k equal to 0, comma x plus lambda y plus l equal to 0 intersect each other, then here intersect each other meaning is the two lines are not parallel. What is the parallel condition? A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2. So, these two lines are not parallel. So, that meaning is A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2. It is 2 by 1 is not equal to minus 3 by lambda. Lambda is not equal to minus 3 by 2. So, option 4 is the correct answer. Question number 7. If the lines x plus y plus mu equal to 0 and lambda x minus 5y minus 5 equal to 0 are identical, then lambda plus mu equal to. Here the two lines are identical. That meaning is the coefficient of x and y and constant terms are in proportion. So it is a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. So it is 1 by lambda equal to 1 by minus 5 equal to mu by minus 5. If you are taking these two, lambda equal to minus 5. If you are taking these two, we are getting mu equal to 1. They are asking lambda plus mu equal to minus 4. So, option 4 is the correct answer. Question number 8. The point of congruence of the lines a minus b into x plus b minus c into y equal to c minus a, b minus c into x plus c minus a into y equal to a minus b, comma c minus a into x plus a minus b into y equal to b minus c. So, point of congruence means here three or more lines passing through one point, then it is called point of congruency. The lines are called congruent lines. So, that meaning is the given three lines are passing through one point. So, I am taking one equation. I am going through option verification. See here, first option 1 comma 1. Substitute here a minus b plus b minus c equal to, it is A minus C. So here right side we have C minus A. So option 1 is wrong. Next, second option, 1 minus 1, A minus B, minus B plus C. So this is not equal to C minus A. Next, third option, minus 1, 1, minus A plus B, plus B minus C. This is not equal to C minus A. So third option is also wrong. Next, fourth option, minus 1, minus 1. So it is minus A plus B, minus B plus C, equal to minus A plus C. It is equal to C minus A. So option 4 is the correct answer. Number 9, the point of congruence of the lines 2k plus 5 into x plus 3k minus 2 into y minus 5k minus 3 equal to 0. First, to simplify these two lines, separate two lines with k and without k. 2kx plus 5x plus 3ky minus 2y minus 5k minus 3 equal to 0. Without k, 5x minus 2y minus 3 plus 2x plus 3y minus 5 k into equal to 0. So it is in the form of L1 plus k into L2 equal to 0. It represents two lines, 5x minus 2y minus 3 equal to 0, 2x plus 3y minus 5 equal to 0. So here, now if you are solving these two, you will get the point of intersection. Otherwise, go through option verification. Say first option, 1 comma 1, substitute any one line, 5 minus 2 minus 3 equal to 0, satisfied. Second line, 2 plus 3 minus 5 equal to 0. So both lines are satisfied. So option 1 is the correct answer. Number 10, the equation of the median of the triangle with vertices 4 comma 3 minus 2 comma 3, 1 comma minus 2 comma passing through minus 2 comma 3 is, here the vertices of triangle ABC are given. Now it is 4 comma 3 minus 2 comma 3, 1 comma minus 2. They are asking the median passing through minus 2 comma 3. So median divides opposite side into two equal parts. Say this is the method. First we find AC midpoint, it is D. Now it is BD equation we are finding. So two point form, this is the method, but here no need of solving. So the line is passing through minus 2 comma 3. Go for option verification. First option, substitute minus 2 comma 3 in xy place, 5 into minus 2 plus 9 into 3 plus 17 equal to minus 10 plus 27 plus 17. It is not satisfied. Next, we go to second option. 5 into minus 2 plus 9 into 3 minus 17 equal to 0. Minus 10 plus 27 minus 17 equal to 0. 0 equal to 0. So it is satisfied. Option 2 is the correct answer. Number 11, the equation of the altitude of the triangle with vertices 0 comma minus 1 minus 2 comma 0 minus 1 comma minus 3 and passing through minus 1 comma minus 3 is. See here, first when they are giving problem, this type of problem, passing through, first option verification. First option, x plus 2y minus 1 equal to 0. So it is minus 1 plus 2a into minus 3 minus 1 equal to 0. So it is not satisfied. First option is wrong. Next, second option, x plus 2y plus 7 equal to 0. So it is minus 1 plus 2a into minus 3 plus 7 equal to 0. It is minus 1 minus 6 plus 7 equal to 0. Second option may be correct. Next, third option, 2x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. 2 into minus 1 minus of minus 3 minus 1 equal to 0. It is minus 2 plus 3 minus 1 equal to 0. It is also satisfied. Next, fourth option, 2x minus y plus 7 equal to 0. 2a into minus 1. Minus of minus 3. Plus 7 equal to 0. It is minus 2 plus 3 plus 7. It is not equal to 0. So this is wrong. Now we have two options are satisfied. When you are getting like this, then go for solving. What is the altitude? Altitude is passing through C and perpendicular to AB. So first find AB slope. M equal to AB slope formula y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Minus 1 minus 0 by 0 plus 2 equal to minus 1 by 2. So perpendicular slope is minus 1 by m equal to 2. Now verify from second option and third option. Which slope is 2? That is the correct answer. So here second option x plus 2y plus 7 equal to 0. Slope m equal to minus 1 by 2. So this is wrong. Third option slope m equal to minus 2 by minus 1. Here slope formula minus a by b. So it is satisfied. So option 3 is the correct answer. Question number 12. Equation of the line which passes through 4, 6 and makes equal intercepts in magnitude but opposite in sign is. Here they are giving 4 options. This type of problem, first verify. Passing through means first go to option verification. First option x plus y plus 2 equal to 0. It is 4 plus 6 plus 2 equal to 0. So it is not satisfying. Next, second option x plus y minus 2 equal to 0. 4 plus 6 minus 2 equal to 0. It is not equal to 0. Next, third option x minus y plus 2 equal to 0. 4 minus 6 plus 2 equal to 0. So it is satisfied. So option 3 is the correct answer. Number 13. If intercept made by the line passing through 1 comma minus 3 on the y axis is twice the intercept on the x axis, then the equation of the line is. Here they are given intercepts are in the ratio 1 is to 2. Here also seen, substitute 1 comma minus 3 in option. Which option is satisfied? That is the correct answer. See, first option 2x plus y plus 1 equal to 0. 2 into 1 plus minus 3 plus 1 equal to 0. It is 0 satisfied. Next, second option 2x plus y minus 1 equal to 0. 2 into 1 plus minus 3 minus 1 equal to 0. So it is not satisfied. Third option 2x minus y plus 1 equal to 0. 2 into 1 minus of minus 3 plus 1 equal to 0. It is also not satisfied. Next, option 4 2x minus y minus 1 equal to 0. 2 into 1 minus minus 3 minus 1 equal to 0. It is also not satisfied. Only one option is satisfied, that is option 1. So option 1 is the correct answer. Question number 14. If straight line passes through the point minus 4, 7 and the portion of the line intercepted between the axes is divided at this point in the ratio 3 is to 2, then the equation of the line is. See here, so this is the diagram. It is intercept form. OA, OB are the intercepts. Here, minus 4, 7 divides AB in the ratio 3 is to 2. Here, we have one super trick formula. Nx by x1 plus my by y1 equal to n plus m. From that you will get the answer. Here m is to n equal to 3 is to 2. But I am not using that formula. Just I am going through option verification. First option 7 into minus 4 plus 6 into 7 plus 70 equal to 0. See here minus 28 plus 42 plus 70, it is not equal to 0. So first option is wrong. Next, second option 7x plus 6y minus 70 equal to 0. 7 into minus 4 plus 6 into 7 minus 70 equal to 0. It is minus 28 plus 42 minus 70. It is not equal to 0. So this is also wrong. Third option 7x minus 6y plus 70 equal to 0. 7 into minus 4 minus 6 into 7 plus 70 equal to 0. It is minus 28 minus 42 plus 70 equal to 0. It is satisfied. So option 3 is the Correct answer. Question number 15. The line x by a minus y by b equal to 1. Cut the x-axis at P. The equation of the line through P and perpendicular to the given line. So they are giving x by a minus y by b equal to 1. So write intercept form. X by a plus y by minus b equal to 1. So here the line cut the x-axis at P. So the coordinates of P are a comma 0. Here we are finding the equation of the line through P and perpendicular to the given line. Through P, that meaning is the required line is passing through the point P a, 0. A, 0 substitute in options. Which option is satisfied? There is answer. See, first option. X plus Y equal to AB. A plus 0 equal to AB. So this is wrong. Next, second option. A into A plus 0 equal to a square. It is satisfied. Next, third option. B into a plus 0 equal to b square. This is wrong. Next, fourth option. A plus 0 equal to a plus b. This is also wrong. So, only second option satisfied. So, option 2 is the correct answer.